see with them in darkness, but it sounds to me like we've got some party people in here tonight. Columbus, Ohio, and I'm so excited to come back. This time last year I wasn't here and I cried only for 4 days, but I'm here and I'm ready to go again. Did you miss me? Woo! I'm so excited. Since I was last with you, I've met a couple of new mates. A couple of mates that I'd never known before. Actually, when I started here at Columbus, probably one of them wasn't even born yet. The one on my right knee is a rising 4-year-old. His name is Mate. 2013 world champion. Next to him is Quiet Way Aussie, the 2012 world champion from Road to the Horse. And the far right is my Mr. Amazing, Mr. Number One Quiet Way Hope and the horse I ride. His name is Spin Abbey and he's my Mr. Incredible. And I can't wait to share them with you this evening. Let me showcase them to you here. Let me line up these beautiful boys, make sure that they stick their best side. Now, I'm going to showcase to you my Australian stock horse. So the Australian stock horse is the workhorse of our beautiful country, my Australia. The two beautiful ranch horses, they're the workhorses of your country, two American quarter horses. You know what the American quarter horse looks like. You've seen him for many years and you love him. Let me show you why I love the Australian stock horse. He's known as the breed for every need. You might say, well, Guy, you wear a cowboy hat, but here you are riding around a little more dressage. And I tell you, that's because the Australians are from England. That's right, ladies and gentlemen. They sent over all the convicts to Australia. That's why we ride so good, because we go through town, steal a loaf of bread, and get out of there! Go sideways here and do a lovely can of sideways down there.